of September 2023. Russia, jailed Putin critic transferred to Siberia prison. As part of a crackdown on dissent, Vladimir Kara-Murza was jailed for 25 years in April. His lawyer says he is now being held in a tiny punishment cell in a penal colony in the remote city of Omsk.